think is gonna happen?
You know what I think is gonna happen.
No, I don't. Tell me. Tell me what I'm gonna do to her.
I don't hate you. No, I couldn't.
Bad boy. What's wrong?
That's fine, I get it, but that's it for me.
I just hate all the hurt that you put me through.
Pick a card.
We're looking forward to this party. What happened? Something did. Come on. Tell me.
Let it go.
Stop! Take it back. Looking back,
I probably. You're not tired of me, are you? But
I just wanted to believe that. I don't understand. One minute he's happy, then he's not.
She picked you. Love me with your worst
intentions. First of all, we should try and even stay afoot of each other.
Okay. Every time you burn me down, don't know how for a moment it felt like heaven. Love me with your worst intentions. Painted us a happy ending. Every time you burn me down, don't know how for a moment it felt like heaven.
And I keep thinking what you're thinking.
No choice.
I think that's better.
Cool. That school of yours is really paying off.
So, now what?
Now we should. Okay.
Thank you, thank you, thank you. But I still couldn't reach your ego.
Guess I was crazy to give you my body and my mind. Don't know what I was thinking tonight. Everyone thinks that you're something. I have to go.
Don't go.
I don't want to.
Then don't.
Jess? Is that you? Couldn't even
see you through the smoke. He has to want to.
Why does he want to?
Because it's probably hard for him.
I just wanted to believe that you were asleep in
love. Help me with your worst intentions. And if that doesn't sound like something that you can or want to do, then fine. I'm sure you'll find another girl who doesn't mind sitting around cleaning her keyboard on a Friday night hoping you'll call, but it's not going to be me. Love me with your worst intentions. Painted us a happy ending. Jess!
Okay, I got it. Don't know how for a moment
I
felt like
heaven. And it's so good. I don't know what I did.
You didn't do anything. Rory, I think I wanted to come over here and see you. Just needed some quiet. You told me to have all I wanted. That's
something.
Can I talk?
Fine, I'll talk.
What do you think? That family kind of depressing for us.
He gets mad and disappears and then comes back.
Jess is gone. Couldn't even see you through the smoke. Looking back, I probably should have known. But I just wanted to believe that you were asleep.
He doesn't seem to think he's coming back.
Help me with your worst intentions. Still say she did what she
wanted. And I don't like how I feel, and I don't like what I do.
And I'm not going to cry. I hope you didn't think I was going to cry, okay?
Yeah, I'll call you.